Excuse me. So, yeah, this is not a very great place to start off the episode, but you know what we're doing anyway, so let's fly to the galaxy and get this episode started. Hey guys, Blue Yoshi here, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy! Last time, we entered the Golden and collected 5 stars in the Dreadnought Galaxy, and today, we are going to the Deep Dell Galaxy and collecting another 5, so yeah! Anyways, so I have a few things to say about the Deep Dell Galaxy. So the Deep Dell Galaxy is, well, it's a pretty vast open area. If you've ever played games like Super Mario 64 or, you know, Super Mario Sunshine, you'll like this level because there's a lot of areas to explore. And in fact, that's why it took forever to get this episode out. Yeah, so I'm sorry. Anyways, so... Yeah, it has a lot of areas to explore. A lot of, stuff to show here. That's pretty cool. I'm very excited to show that off. At least for the parts that are interesting. Which, not all of them all, but, yeah. Anyways, for first thing to show. Okay, let's hope that we can make this, yeah. Okay, so for a first thing to show, there's this planet right here. And it may look familiar, you know why? It's because it's that same area that we just went to 2 episodes ago, back in episode, what, 27? Yeah, 27. So, yeah, it's the gate, but, you know, just gonna unscrew it, and yeah, it's... we're screwed, you could say. See, my joke's all funny once in a while, people. Just not very often. Anyways, so, yeah, it's going to shrink. Can collect 1-up by doing that. It doesn't really matter, it's nothing interesting, but, yeah, it exists. Anyways, so, for this next area, what you want to do is you want to long jump over here, grab this fire flower, commit mass genocide against these little peasants. Use your sling star right there, fly all the way back here, make sure that you don't run out of time, and shoot the living caterpillar poop out of these fine, torches, sorry. Just, the word was not coming to me, though. Anyways, so, yeah, that's what you need to do, and don't get hit by that guy, by the way, that's not a good idea either, shouldn't do that. Anyways, so, you may notice that there's a place up here. Yeah, I did explore this, and you can actually explore this area beforehand, you know, in this mission. And, well, as one could see, there's virtually nothing here. Except for this pipe over here, which is pretty cool. But we'll talk about that later. So, yeah, not gonna be using it in this mission because it's just, well, it's quite boring. But, anyway, so it's a toad over here that I want to talk about. This toad, he has glasses on, so therefore he is a very reliable source, and he is going to tell us this team is surveying the underground lake. Yeah, so essentially, the toads, the Captain Toad Squadron Battalion, to the 10th power, are going down in this fine area to collect treasure or something. Something like that. Just seeing what's down there, I think. There's a tunnel right here. And that's where our first destination is. So yeah, you wanna hit this area right here just by spinning pretty easily. Okay, just camera, please bear with me. Make sure that you get enough oxygen in your tank so that you don't, you know, die. It's a good idea. Is anything going to happen? Okay, no man. And then wanna spin right here. Hit that switch, and that's gonna open this next area up. And watch out for this gigantic jellyfish. You may not need to worry about it, but that thing is gigantic, and well, it may or may not hit you. I don't know. It hit me like one time when I was doing a practice recording, so I don't know. Alright, so you have a boo here, you can say that's quite spooky. Well, spooky, I guess, if you prefer. I'm not gonna judge you. But, yeah, so if you want to deal with these ghosts, all you need to do this. Can't touch this. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, so it's quite easy. There is a little life shroom that you can obtain right here for this coming boss battle. Yeah, you know that there's a boss battle when you get a life shield. There's no other reason you get a life shield. Unless you're going into one of those difficult areas, you know, one of those. Like, moving platform areas, if you know what I mean. Like in Bowser Jr.'s Airship Armada, like that area. Anyways. So, we do have a boss here, and this is the Return of Carmella. You know, if you watched the episode, like, what? Like, 20 episodes ago? Like, episode 9, I believe? Yeah, it's been quite a while. Yeah, this Carmella challenged us in the Space Junk Galaxy. So yeah, last time she challenged us in the Space Junk Galaxy, and today she is challenging us in the Deep Dome Galaxy. The only other time she fights us in this game, so that's pretty cool. Very interesting boss, I must say. Great game design right here by Nintendo, good job. For these fireballs, what you want to do is just go on, you know, the top of that. Pretty easy to avoid if you know what you're doing. For these green shells, obviously just spin and you'll get them right there. And she just teleported us away from that box. Thank you, I suppose. You could get some coins via these right here if you want to shoot. I'm not going to though. Yeah, and we have some stuff going down over here. We have two Kamiks, in which you might want to kill, you know, just to get rid of space. Give you some space, I should say. And then, of course, we have Carmella. So what you want to do, of course, is just run away from these firewalls. Make sure that you have enough room. You can't go on top of these ledges as far as I'm concerned. No, you can't. So that's not an option that you can do. But she's a pretty easy boss anyway, so it's not like you're going to need it. Plus, she gives you a lot of the snow of it, so that happens too. I was hoping my spin might put out the fire, but it doesn't seem to do that. Okay. Oh, note that for our next fiery episode here. There we go. And she's dead! Bang! But I'm just going to turn into a star, and it's going to go right here in our palms. So, that will be a first star of the getting shoot, Deep Dog Galaxy! See, I did it, guys. Okay, changing the subject. We have some, stuff we need to talk about. So as you guys may know that, you know, this series is ending. We only have about, what, like, 8 episodes left of this thing? Yeah, we don't have a whole ton of episodes gone here, so... Yeah, we're gonna, like, I'm trying to get it done by the end of this month, by the end of February. In fact, our last episode is supposed to come out on the 28th. I don't know if that's gonna happen or not, but that's what I have scheduled, and that's what I'm going to try to do. You know, so one every 2 days, about. You know, so that's the idea. And then, like, after we do that, I want to know what you guys think. And, of course, I'm not just gonna say, guys, tell me what you want me to LP, because, well, the thing is, I'm not doing this for money, guys. I'm not doing this. I don't make money off of this, guys. I'm doing this out of enjoyment, and just that I like doing this, guys. So, like, this is not my job or anything, so, you know, I'm going to listen to what you guys say, but, you know, I'm not gonna be restricted by it. But, anyways, so what I'm going to... ask you is I'm going to ask if you want to see any Nintendo Switch series. Okay, so for example, Breath of the Wild, that's coming out obviously on March 3rd, which is coming out, you know, 3 days after we end the series. So, you know, it's quite prevalent. You know, so that's happening. Or you could, you know, not do that, but here's the thing. If we do the Nintendo Switch things, I'm gonna say about, like, there's no chance we're gonna be able to record it very nicely. It's not gonna be like these videos with Elgato in which it looks just really clean and smooth, you see. You're gonna get those lines from the TV like we did back in the old days because, well, unless Elgato is like, you know what, we're gonna support the Switch all of a sudden. It's probably not going to support the Switch. So therefore, we may not be able to get great footage of it. I'm not sure, of course. You know, the thing hasn't come out yet, and I'll make a decision once it does come out. But as of right now, I just wanted to know what you guys think in terms of that. So yeah. Tell me that in the comments, whether you'd rather see a Switch thing later once we get, you know, a nice recording device, or right now as, you know, it comes out. So yeah, tell me that in the comment section below. Also, Pokemon Sun and Moon. So I've had this idea for months now, and I wanted to do Pokemon Sun and Moon, but the thing is, well, you know, I bought the recording device, but, well, the recording device still hasn't come, and it's been, like, what, like, 4 months? So, yeah, I'm quite annoyed by that, and of course it is coming from Japan, so, you know, you can't ridicule them too harshly, but still, it is quite frustrating when, you try to record the series once, you know, it comes out. And it's been 4 months, and no one cares about it anymore, and it's still haven't got it yet. So I want to know if you guys would still want to see Pokemon Sun and Moon. Now, if we do Pokemon Sun and Moon, it's most likely going to be a group LP, in which Alex, Jack, and I will going to be doing that on all channels. You know, Minecraft, Jack, Lou Yoshi Gaming, and, well, you know, HSO, or, you know, Royal Gamer 22, depends on what Alex feels like doing. That's pretty much the idea here. So maybe just on all, you know, channels, or it may be on the Nintendudes. It depends, because if it's on the Nintendudes, then it's going to be full screens. You'll be able to watch everyone at the same time. And yes, I know I said four. Dennis would be with us if we needed a fourth player. No, I'm Bree Gaming. Okay, oh my gosh, wow, this is getting really annoying right now, you know, and that if we won't, we would do it simply on each other's channels, and sometimes do it together, you know. But the thing is, if we did it on the Nintendudes, you know, we'd all be able to talk at the same time, you know, stuff like that. So, I don't know, what do you guys want to see? Do you like just seeing videos like this? Was just me talking? Or do you like videos like the Nintendo's, in which it's just Calamity and what is going on? Yeah, what do you like better? Tell me in the comment section below. I do have a lot of questions. These questions look like questions. Jeez. Okay. I don't even know what that was supposed to be. That wasn't difficult. But somehow I fell down anyways. Okay. That apparently just happened somehow. Okay, wants us to go over there, but that's if you wanted to take the ice flower out. We're not gonna do that. We're just gonna go up here this other way. And that's just how we're gonna do it. Anyway, so what you want to do is go into that bubble, fly all the way to this planet here. And, well, you can see we just need a battle license. I believe this is one of the only places in this whole game where Cheep Cheeps actually make an appearance. So, yeah, that's pretty interesting. You don't see them much in this game at all. Not even in the water areas. You know, you see more penguins than you do Cheep Cheeps, so it's pretty interesting. Anyways, let's fly to this next area, in which it's quite complex. So, here's what you want to do. So, to do this next area, you see these black little bars on the bottom? Well, you want to pound them with a butt! Okay, not exactly the greatest show off of an element right there. But let's see if we can get him to do it for us one more time. Cool. Here we go! Pound it with the butt! There we go. Watermelon. See, it's watermelon. See, we're just trying to make the watermelon bigger. You see that? Okay, I'm not having very good luck. And I jumped over that too, okay. Let's just jump and get this coin right there, okay. Oh my gosh, we left already. Okay. Two more? Oh no, one more, wow, that surprised me, but yeah, by the power of the melons, I command you to expand! That will be our second star of the Deep Yellow Galaxy. That had just happened, but okay. Going on to 17 minutes here, 16 minutes, depending on how you're watching this. I don't know, because I haven't added the intro yet. We're going to have our next star. You see, this next star is going to be something, I believe. I believe this next star does exist. I'm not sure. I might have to double check that, but I'm like about 99% sure. So this next mission that we have here today is going to be Guppy and the Underground Lake, which is pretty simple. You see, all you need to do, you need to go to the Underground Lake. You know what you need to do there? You need to follow Guppy. You see, it's pretty easy. Not very difficult, it's quite simple. So yeah, if you've seen the Season Light Galaxy episode, you know what this guy's deal is. It's kind of a joke, but well, just talk to Captain Toad. I mean, Guppy is down below, but I feel no fish. I just spotted Guppy in the underground lake. The Guppy guy is scaly. I don't know what the other guy said, and I really don't care. So, we're just gonna go on to this next area here. So, yes, for this third mission, what you want to do is you want to swim down here to this very bottom. So, not much to say about it. So instead, I have some other things to talk about, of course, as I always do. So, the Nintendudes, as you guys may know, is my second daily channel in which I record and upload all, you know, group events or tournaments that we've been doing for 2 years now. In fact, this year is our third year of doing such events. So, yeah, that's pretty cool, I'd say. But anyways, so point is, we have uploaded the 2015 videos, Blizzard 1, TG 1, and Blast 1, you know, all events like that, as well as the WeGo 2015, which is, you know, the best moments. So I've done all of 2015, but the thing is, I haven't done any of 2016, and that is for a good reason. You see, 2016 was sort of the year that we started getting serious about these tournaments, you know, actually having good matches, you could say. So, as such, I wanted to make it look more professional. I wanted to add overlays like you would see in big tournaments like EVO, Apex, if you know what those are, right? Genesis. You know, all those nice, cool tournaments, you know, I want to do stuff like that. So, think about that. Is that it takes time, and time is not something I have much of right now, because videos and school and just, oh my gosh, I have a lot to do, and I don't know why I would keep my sanity, but somehow I do. That rhymed, also. But yeah, anyways, just collect all last wing here, go that sonic speed, and you'll collect your star right here, our third star today. In which, well, yeah, it's pretty easy. The next star is just going to be a secret, and then we have, of course, the little, you know, disgusting comet. So, yeah, that is our third star in the Deep Dark Galaxy. Alright, everyone, let's go back into the Deep Dark Galaxy and see what has next in store for us. As I said, there was a secret mission in the first one, I believe. It's pretty easy. All you need to do is go to the bottom instead of going inside that, you know, normal passage route. You know, and just do that. But actually, instead of not doing that, we are going to be doing the Daredevil Comet, surprisingly. Okay. Normally they do these comets second, but this time maybe not. Maybe it's random. I don't know. Anyways, so yeah, all you need to do is do Camilla with one life. So, let's see if that's too difficult for us, or if we'll just breeze by it. We'll see. Okay, by the way, for future reference, I'm just gonna fast forward through this because it's way too long. So, enjoy yourself. We'll be right back. there we go. She is gone. And so is my life choices. So yeah, by the way, I'm here with my brother Micah today.
Yaha, Micah.
As we collect our fourth star and Deep Dark Galaxy. Yeah. So yeah, let's collect our final star here today. Let's end this off after a grueling fight with that guy. Man, I was just not doing too well though. I don't know what got over me, but it definitely wasn't my amazing skill at games, I'll tell you that much. Anyways, so our fifth and final star in the Deep Dark Galaxy, as one may know, is the Mystery Star in the first one. So yeah, all you need to do is you need to go in the normal area, and well, you just need to swim to the bottom and dock. Not talk, but actually do some pretty interesting things. Just find out this ballerina toad. Cannon, get all you can in the cannon. Cannon, get all you can with cannon. Cannon, get all you can with the cannon. I don't even know what I'm doing with my life right now. Don't even judge, please. I couldn't kill less, honestly. Let's go! Into the Sling Star right now, and let's burn some nice little torches so we can enter this nice little area so we can get our final star and end this episode in which only a few people will be watching this here, cause no one watches my episodes this long. Say that much, that's quite true. Alright, let's go. By the way, if you are still watching at this point, well, give this, tell me in the comment section below, okay? Or, you know, you could just, like, you could just make a little joke there, you know, that's what you can do. You can have, like, a private joke that we, just me and you understand. You know that? That's what we can do. Okay? That's what you should do. Okay? But of course, I know that no one's going to do that because no one watches my videos that long because everyone will. Makes me quite sad. And, well, this is supposed to be the Deep Dark Galaxy episode. So it is quite dark. But yeah, let's not talk about that. Anyways, let's instead blow up this area, which is much less dark than that. And let's fly to this area in which I never got to talk about. So if you actually looked over here, in the second mission, you may have noticed a giant box! And who knew that there's actually stuff in this giant box? Yeah, see, this is like, stuff. And essentially, all you need to do here is, get it to this side. Like this so that you get some light to make sure you don't fall through there. And then you want to hit that that switch one more time. Okay, this is getting quite annoying here. Okay, I got it. I got it, guys. If you're still watching this episode, like right now, comment in the comment section below, fuzzy pickles. Like, do that, okay? That's how I will know that you are watching this part of the episode, okay? Because I would like that. Anyways, so let's go again here. I'm sorry for not commentating very much in that last part. I was just extremely focused because that part is really old, I think. Let's just get our Koopa shell and let's blow things up.
Yeah.
Oh, blew up. I love how that part just blows up. Nothing else happens. It's just that one part blows up. That's Mario logic for you. Let's fly into this magic blue box here. It's quite deep and quite dark. Yeah, so, I will see you next time on Super Mario Galaxy!